If you were a fruit, which fruit would you be? And why?
Probably a mango, because I'm a little sweet and slightly savory.
Ladies, let your hair down. Let your hair down. We's about to get down.